Hello everyone! This tutorial will show you how to align snap elements on the canvas. Let's start with align options. Saola Animate provides a set of align options to align elements with a reference element. These options become available when you select two or more elements of the same parent. The reference element is the last selected one having green handles. To change the reference element, simply click one of the currently selected elements. When you use align options, the reference elements stay fixed at the same position, while all others move to align with it. There are both horizontal and vertical alignment. You can align elements to the left or right, at the top or bottom, and in the center or middle. You can find align options on the toolbar, in the main menu, or in the contact menu of the selected elements. Of course, you can use shortcuts to quickly perform an action. Let's see this bar graph. It is a horizontal bar graph including 10 activities and 10 bars. I will align the activities right and the bars left. Now we position the bars evenly. For the activities, I will place them evenly and relatively to their matching bars. I will use canvas snapping to automatically align elements with one another. When you move or reshape elements on the canvas, some temporary red lines might appear in alignment of other elements, or to align with aspects of the canvas. For instance, I will drag this rectangle. A red line appears when the rectangle aligns with the oval. Drag the rectangle along the line, then align it with the center of the oval. Drag both to the center of the canvas. You can turn canvas snapping on or off by selecting View, Canvas Snapping from the main menu. When the snapping is on, press Ctrl while dragging or reshaping elements to turn the snapping off for the moment. Now back to the project and position the activities. I will snap each activity to its matching bar, then all the activities and bars will be placed evenly and relatively to each other. So that's enough for today. Stay tuned for the next tutorial. Bye for now.